Christian Ehrhoff now. Kessler goes back to the front of the net. Michael Samuelson slaps up, scores! A precision power play for Vancouver. I don't think Calgary touched the puck from the faceoff. Did Daniel Sedin tip it in? He was right there, and it's 3-2 Vancouver.
Confidence and execution. Just every play has a purpose, whether it's a body dragging the penalty killer across, laying it there, and you think about all the presence in front. If anything, it was a high tip-off of Bouwmeester, his own player, and a good jump by Daniel, and that one just finds its hole. Look at number 4. I think it hit him a little bit and went on edge. And the thing that's really awesome.